I found out early on as a lawyer, it doesn't matter about the law. It's about being able to tell a story.
When you turn a courtroom into a studio, you have to turn reality into a story with good guys, bad guys, drama.
You've got to come up with ways to become part of the news cycle.
I'm not saying the trial's a theater, but court of public opinion is very important. Because if everybody in the building likes these guys, they must be the good guys, right?
Nobody had committed murder as a result of being on a trash talk show.
You use those people.
That's not quite the way I see it.
I wanted to kill those guys.
If it bleeds, it leads.
He'd raise me $500,000 if I made him a senator.
He absolutely embraced the media's attention.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
The NYPD shot someone 41 times.
No more, no more!
The media didn't have any interest in discussing who he was.
Everything was done for the purpose of ratings, and ratings are money.
I really wasn't sure that what I was seeing was real.
Stop the cameras. Let's stop right here.
Very telling it, Bob said. He said, all my life, I've had more money than I could spend, and it didn't make me happy.
She talked on the telephone with her husband, then she vanished, and no one has seen Kathleen Durst since.
Durst was wanted for murder in Texas. He was a suspect for murders in Los Angeles and Westchester County, New York.
He belongs to one of the richest families in New York City.
Might be a little eccentric.
I think Bob is very smart. I mean, he's managed to get away with 3 murders.
Kejahatan perang itu buatan orang yang menang. Saya pemenang.
Tolong apa?
Yang saya harapkan tadi tidak sampai begitu kali.
Gak bisa diulangi.
Manusia yang berasa begini dia. Apa dosa, Mas saya?
Everybody was in a state of panic. It was just chaos.
It's like a battle scene.
There are two different kinds of shots.
Apparently, police are returning the fire now.
My mission was to get into the tower.
I can't make out what you're saying. You can't cut down now.
There's a guy on top of the tower, and he's shooting at people.
We didn't know who was being killed. People were dying.
There's no report as to who this man may be, or what he's doing up there, or what prompted this apparent madness.
Then what happened?
Then everybody ran.
I just remember looking up at the sky. It was so blue. Just thinking. I guess this is it. You're gonna be okay.
American women came to the Vatican hoping to deliver a letter to the new Pope.
I'm going to put it in direct language they'll understand.
The guards wouldn't let them in.
His name is Father O'Grady.
He was the closest thing to God that we knew.
This is going to be the most honest confession of my life.
My last memory of Father is severe pain. Before I black out.
Do you feel aroused when you see children in underwear? I say, yeah. How about children who are naked? I say, yeah.
He had sexual urges towards a 9-year-old. Is that cause to remove him from ministry?
No.
Mahoney said, we knew that you were being abused, but you were a girl.
My hand went down and I brought up her nightdress.
Had you been a boy, that would have been obscene. You can run
on for one of the aspects of being successful in the church is that you create a good image. Gotta
cut you down. The thing he had to do then to avoid scandal was to move O'Grady to an outlying parish.
I was a danger to them, but I would have been a danger to others as well.
And I have to ask, did he ever touch you when you were a little girl?
And she says yes. And the whole world collapsed. I've been down
on bended knee. They knew children were being victimized, and they did nothing except ensure that law enforcement would not find out. Talking to the man from Galilee. They squelched the report, and they carried on as normal. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet. Do you think that somebody should have told the cops that O'Grady had been previously accused?
Repeat that, please. I thought I heard the shuffle
of angels. He has so many victims, I don't think he can keep track. I think it's in the hundreds.
I am battling to regain my life back. He said, go
do my will. I've encountered deception, perjury, denial, and deceit at the highest levels of Catholic Church. Tell him that God's
gonna cut you down. Do you think if a child were raped, that would be something that you would forget?
Object, instruct the witness not to answer.